Chiesa.
So I give God 90%
le dono a Dios 90% le dono a Dios.
God took the 10% and prospered more than the 90%.
Dando Dios toma el 10% de la sobra y prospera más que 90%.
You know why?
O sea, digo,
he knows who God is.
E sa que Dios
está. He has confidence in me.
E tiene confianza en ti.
Amen.
Amen.
A man that has confidence in the blessing of Abraham.
O alguien que tiene confianza en la bendición de Abraham.
Is always looking for opportunity to release his seed.
Sempre busca oportunidade para lançar semente.
Align himself up with the blessing.
E da alinhar seu mês com a bendição.
He obeys both in good and in bad time.
Ele obedece em tempo bom e em tempo malo.
He knows that the only thing that will rescue him from his bad time is his connection to the blessing.
E sabe que a única coisa que ele sabe for de tempo malo da sua conexão com a bendição.
Anytime the seed of Abraham gives his tithe and offering.
Todo momento que esse meio de Abraão dura seu décimo ofrenda,
he automatically exchanged that seed with blessing from the high priest Jesus.
Automaticamente ele intercambia esse meio com a bendição para o sumo sacerdote Jesus.
It is an established covenant between God and Abraham.
É um convênio estabelecido entre Deus e Abraão.
And heaven is bound.
E céu está mará.
To keep it.
E tene.
If we the seed of Abraham.
Se é o seio de Abraão.
Keeps ours.
Tene é um.
We are going to see where the seed of Abraham refused to keep it and what God said.
Não sabemos na onde esse meio de Abraão liga de tene. Que com Deus avisa.
Amen.
Amen.
What God said.
Lo que Deus avisa.
You know, at times you see some people.
Dime a mira gente.
They have problem, financial problem.
Tienen problema financiero.
And they stop obeying.
Y entonces stop de obedecer a Dios.
And they go deeper.
Quien sabe más profundo, más de profundidad, más hondo.
You know what we rescue you.
Pues aquí lo rescatamos.
You have financial problem.
Por lo de un problema financiero.
As you are obedient.
Da obediencia.
As you obey.
Nosotros obedecemos a Dios.
God will rescue you.
Dios lo rescatamos.
Because of the blessing.
Para motivo de bendición. Mandó el testimonio aquí nada.
Remember we're in Holland.
Ahora es en Holanda.
And we have some financial problems.
Tenemos un problema financiero.
Because someone took my money.
Pues alguien le tomó mi ser.
And we entered into financial problems.
Y nos entré en un problema financiero.
And I looked at my wife.
Y me miré a mi esposa.
I said, sweetie. The first thing that we take away from our salary.
El primer costo que nos quita fue nuestro salario.
Every month.
Tu luna.
Is our time.
Da los diezmos.
Even before our month.
Casi promé con nuestra hipoteca.
Our salary always comes in the bank 25th of every month.
Nosso salário sempre está na banco 25 de todo ano.
Of course, we jam ourselves at the automatic.
Primeiro está dispura, não sei se vai na ATM.
Our time before the bank takes what it belongs to them.
Passou por meio que nós temos dias meio que o banco que tem o que está pertencendo a ti.
And we're 2 months behind.
E nós estamos 2 meses atrás, não se pode.
One day the bank call.
E o dia banca já.
I said, forget about it.
Nem lembra.
We will pay.
Nós não paga.
You know why I have the confidence?
Você diga, eu tenho confiança?
Because I've kept my covenant.
Passou uma tena meu convênio.
And 3, I said that.
3 dias eu disse mesmo que disse sim.
We got it later.
Nós saímos da
casa. We were expecting that.
Nós estávamos esperando.
And it was the tax that I submitted for my 5 years. I didn't even ask for it.
Tá, é balança que eu entreguei antes de fumar, se quase 5 anos, não de ponta pé.
And they wrote me later.
E não é mais que escrevi uma carta.
Why they wrote me later?
Olha, escrevi uma carta.
I had more than 5 months ahead to pay for my money.
Eu tenho mais que 5 lunas adiantado me pagava minha hipoteca.
I paid off 2 months.
Eu me paga 2 lunas.
And I said, sweetie,
me deduche.
Let's go on holiday.
Nós vamos vacância.
You know, at times when you are saying something,
until
you come to a place where you test God,
and you see
that God is faithful. When you come to that place, there is nothing that moves
you.
Even when it is dead,
you see
that death with God.
Let's
go to Malachi.
And
see where the seeds of Abraham.
Where he
decided to take away the blessing from
themselves.
And see what God said to them.
O aqui que Deus avisa na.
For I am the Lord, I change not yet, for ye sons of Jacob are not consumed. Even from the days of your fathers, you are gone away from my ordinances, and have not kept them. Return unto me, and I will return unto you, said the Lord of hosts. But you have said, wherein shall we return?
Mas ame, Senhor, não da cambia, pensei vosso, o you home and the Jacob. No aguardo destruir. Por el día en que vos tocan, vos abandonan mis estatutos y no aguardan. Vuelve cerca a mí y no me vuelve cerca a vos, Señor de ejército, no da visa. Mas vos da visa, ¿cómo me se vuelve?
You see, some people teach on this that tithe was Abraham. Abraham ordained it. But they forgot what God said.
Pero te olvidó lo que Dios avisa.
God didn't say return to Abraham.
Dios no avisa. Volve back na ordenança de Abraham.
So return to my ordinance.
Leve sa volve back na mi ordenança na.
That's something I don't know. I say it more than that. Before I go to speak publicly concerning an issue.
Ah, me sempre penso me beba publicamente tocando um assunto.
At times I read all those things in the internet.
Ti mi ande le sue cose na internet.
I don't try. I don't go into the those arguments with them.
Mi te vai de argumento na ikona.
Because I look at it as stupid. Because you don't want to make yourself like a fool. Without reading the word of God.
Sin leer esa palabra de Dios.
I saw a man of God saying that it was Abraham that called God. But God is saying here.
Pero aquí nadie os avisa contra mi ordenanza.
And tomorrow you will such a person will come and tell you, I know everything in the Bible.
Mañana un
person
empieza a avisar tu cosa de Biblia.
God said, return to my ordinance.
Dios avisa volver back a mi ordenanza.
He didn't say return to Abraham's ordinance.
No avisa volver a ordenanza de Abraham.
And then asked him and said, where shall we return?
Él le pregunta, ¿dónde nos tenemos que volver?
God said, in tithes and offering.
Dios avisa del diezmo y ofrenda.
Because when you bring it to me,
vosotros podréis cenar a mí.
I will open up to you.
A mí lo abre, papo.
The windows.
Y ventana.
You are going to reap blessings.
Podéis cosechar bendición.
You are not going to reap tithes and offering.
Podéis cosechar diezmo y ofrenda.
But you are going to reap blessings.
Pero podéis cosechar bendición.
Blessing is bigger than tithes and offering.
Posso dizer que mais grande que o dízimo e ofrenda.
There you are, neighbor.
Bisa vou missinha.
Wait for the blessings of God.
Guarda bem a bênção do Senhor.
I mean it.
Mi também é.
I mean it.
Mi também é.
Wait for the blessings of God.
Guarda bem a bênção do Senhor.
If you have been obeying God.
Se você obedecer a Deus.
You are not yet too old.
Você não está muito velho ainda.
Wait for the blessings.
Guarda bem a bênção.
When it comes,
Orebi,
you will have peace.
No, but in paz.
You will look at yourself and say, is this me?
Es aquí está a mí.
All the sufferings for years.
Todo el sufrimiento no para años.
You will forget it.
But that is lupi down.
God bless me so much.
Que bendición destina tanto.
Amen.
Amen.
They say a man that has confidence in the blessings of Abraham has a different way of praying. When he obeys the covenant.
Um homem que tem confiança na bênção de Abraão tem uma maneira diferente de fazer oração. Ora que é obedecer convênio.
He obeys and goes to the throne of God with boldness and stay there until the blessing manifests.
Ele obedece e vai no trono de Deus com toda confiança e está quieto enquanto ora a bênção manifestar.
You see the testimony that Reina was giving.
Pode ver o testemunho que Reina deu, né?
He didn't give the details of it.
Ele não deu detalhes na dizer.
I know the details.
Ah, me sei detalhes.
But I have never seen him act in faith like the way he acted in this season.
Pero nunca me vi actuar de fé maneira assim de temporada aqui.
And you know where his faith was lying?
Você sofreu até a estabelecer?
His tithe.
Diezmo.
If I had ticket to go to heaven,
se eu tinha ticket para o céu,
I could have gone to heaven because
para o céu.
I mean it.
Exatamente.
Because it's a pastor.
Pastor.
God should know that I am paying my tithe.
Deus me disse que eu estava ganhando meu diezmo.
I said, good. Yes. I said, hold on. It's going to work.
Mantenevo me stile na cebo se
funciona. I will go back to prayer room.
Da vai back ora show.
Fara.
Tata.
Remisi.
Remi da tua suggestion.
But it works.
Che da funciona.
Say I'm not going to give up.
E dimmi non ti entrega.
Because I'm entitled.
Posso mi dare una mi diez.
Without a like it or not.
Con angus self now.
That is my house.
E sei da mi.
Because I'm entitled.
Posso mi dare una mi diez.
But let me tell you something.
Mi devi sapere.
If he was not entitled.
Se non ti dona diez.
Where will he base his faith?
Onda e lo passa su fe.
There was even a. He got to a stage.
Que lei era un cammino.
He got to the notary service.
La vaina è lugar notario.
And the bank didn't send the form.
E banco não mandou formulário.
He said, pastor.
E di pastor.
I'm going to sue this bank. I said, shh. I said, no, you are taking it to the flesh. Let's take it to prayer. Don't take it to the flesh.
E não vai ter cálice, senão vou dar para ti.
I said, I go and pray now.
E te vai sobre o chão.
You pray too.
Ah, botar meu sobre o chão.
I'm going to pray.
Father.
After 10 minutes, he called me. They said me. I said, good. You have confidence. When you are in obedience. But when you are not in obedience. You don't have confidence. And if it's not in obedience, I won't have the confidence to go to God.
My
prayer is totally different.
Ora è totalmente differente.
When you are in obedience.
Ora
God listened to you.
E Dio ascoltava.
You don't pay.
Vos no te roga.
You are a tither.
Vos un diezmador.
And God respect that.
Y Dios te respeta ese.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A man with confidence in the blessing of Abraham.
Un hombre con confianza en la bendición de Abraham.
Honor the source through which the blessing is released to him.
Da honra y fuente para cual la bendición ahora de los nacidos.
After the association has been one of God's ways of blessing people from generation to generation.
Asociación con él ha estado una manera de Dios para bendecir a su pueblo por generación para generación.
This is the place many people are misled in church.
Aquí no pueden perder la iglesia.
They have no respect for their pastor.
No tienen respeto para el pastor.
How are you
going to
be blessed? Abraham had respect for Melchizedek.
Abraham had respect for Melchizedek.
You hear me? You find an association.
Association.
Who you associate with? Matters a lot. Who you honor?
Quem você honra?
For example.
So por exemplo.
When Lot.
Ora Lot.
Heard that Abraham.
Atende com Abraham.
Was going to be rich.
Tá rico.
Lot was not carrying the blessing.
Lot was carrying the blessing.
But Lot said,
"El Lot avisa,
I am going to follow Abraham.
Me debe seguir Abraham.
I'm going to serve him.
Me debe seguir.
And you find out that when Lot did that,
y vaya seguro que Lot hace sí,
he was blessed.
Era bueno bendición.
And the day Lot got it off,
el día que Lot acorde el conexión, el día no hay problema.
If you cannot honor the source that blesses you,
si vos no puedes honrar la fuente que guarda bendición a vos,
there is no way that blessing is going to come.
No tiene manera que bendición te venga.
You see, association Joseph here.
Joseph aquí nada mira con asociación.
When Joseph came to the house of Potiphar.
Ora Joseph fue a casa de Potifar.
In Genesis 39.
Y en Génesis 39.
We are going to go to that place later.
No se va a decir lo que más.
What happened?
¿Qué pasa?
Because of Joseph.
Por motivo de Joseph.
The house of Potiphar was blessed.
En casa de Potifar ahora bendición.
That is why you must honor the source that blesses you.
Tapi sin honor e fuente que te bendice.
When Apostle David, when they come here.
Por Apostle David me aquí na.
Or when I respect my our time goes to Apostle David.
Nos días en el Apostle David.
Benny.
Na Benny.
Brother Copeland.
Roman Copeland.
And Brother Morris.
Y Roman Morris.
And when I receive the letters of these people.
Por ver si mi cara esa persona aquí.
I honor it as if they are talking to me. Face to face.
Mi da honra na maneira para comigo cara a cara.
Because I know that their prayers.
Porque me saco na oração na.
If they pray for me.
Si nas oração para.
Because I honor them.
Porque me da honra na.
It works for me.
Esta funciona pa.
When a possibility comes here.
Ora possibility vem aqui na.
I treat him as a king.
Eu trato ele como rei.
You know why?
Porque sabe como?
He blesses me.
Esta bendiciona a mim.
If I destroy the source of my blessing,
si me destruye fuente de mi bendición,
then it become fantasy.
Yo debo un fantasía.
It doesn't work anymore.
Entonces no te funciona más.
Clifford Dollar said he was in the airport.
Clifford Dollar estaba en el aeropuerto.
And the boy saw him.
¿Cómo se llama mire?
He's a man of God.
El Dios hombre de Dios.
Come and lay your hand and bless me.
Mi hijo le va a dar mi bendición a mí.
I'm going to bless you.
Dime no te bendición.
I'm not going to bless you.
Mi no te bendición.
He said, why not, man of God?
Dijo no hombre de Dios.
He said, no, that is fantasy.
En esta fantasía.
I don't know you.
Mi no conocía.
God has never worked like that.
Dios no atrasina.
He said, you see, I have the blessing of Kenneth Copeland.
But mira, ah, me debe decir que era Copeland.
But I saw a seed into his hand. We have association.
Nos hemos asociado.
There is relationship.
Una relación.
Don't just fly from.
Bendición de Dios pula.
And that is what the church wants.
Y dice iglesia que.
See everybody blessed, blessed.
Pero una bendición, bendición.
You don't even know that the person is blessed.
No, no, ni sabe qué persona está bendicionada.
People don't know that. Maybe the person wants to bless you, want him to lay hands on you, has a lot of trouble at home.
But that person who will give a bendición a you, will have a problem at
home. I mean it. He lay hands on you, his trouble follow you.
Problema, su problema de seguir.
Jesus. Yeah, people think that pastors don't have problems.
And the person who pastors don't have problems.
I've got the pastor's house in this island.
My casa pastor na isla aqui.
Finish service.
Después service.
Got to have his house.
Cas,
it was war.
Tata guerra.
You almost killed my children.
Cas na mata mi
yuan. We had to run away.
We said corre vai.
Explode and everything was fly.
O somos quieto to cosa da bula.
I mean it.
Mi también.
And I say who? Oh.
Mi Dios.
Just to be preaching in the church.
Na cabe predicar na iglesia.
And at home is war.
Y na casa guerra.
Then tomorrow is to bless me.
Y me dice bendición a mí.
Mind who lay hands on your head.
What bon quem tá pone mari babo.
Mind who you associate with.
What quem pode associar com ele.
Because association bring blessing or curse.
Passo associação da três é bendição ou maldição.
Now how do we release this blessing of Abraham?
Agora que conosco a luz bendição de Abraão para nós mesmos.
How? We talk about obedience. If you go to the book of Deuteronomy
11:26,
to 28, it talks about obedience. When you obey me, the blessing comes. If you go to the book of Psalms, let's go there, pure heart. If you want to get the blessing of
Abraham,
you must have a pure heart. Then your neighbor, you are tired, will not bless you until your heart is pure. When your heart is not pure, you are just wasting time. It doesn't work. Psalm 24. Verse 3 to 5. Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord, or who shall stand in his holy place? He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who hath not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation.
Quem por subir para o estero do Senhor e quem por parar em seu lugar santo é só que tem mais limpo e coração puro, que não há a sua alma na vanidade, nem que não há jura com engano. E se ele recebeu bênção por o Senhor e justiça por o Deus de sua salvação.
See that? Pure heart.
Coração puro.
You cannot be bringing your tithe to the house of God.
Você não pode trazer para Deus na casa do Senhor.
And you don't love the elder.
E você não estiver com o elder.
It's not going to work.
Não te funcionar.
God is not going to bless you when you have iniquity in your heart. Amen.
Amen.
So if you're going to receive the blessing, deal with your heart.
Deal com o coração.
Number three. Love towards God and man.
Amor para Deus e para gente.
I love this scripture.
A mim se me escritura aqui.
Recently, the God revealed His scripture to me.
Recentemente Deus revelou a minha escritura.
And it becomes one of the scriptures I love in the Bible.
E também um dos livros que me estima de
Bíblia. And it is one of the scriptures many of us don't find out in the Bible.
E um dos livros que o Bíblia nos está dizendo em Bíblia.
Let's go to Ephesians 6.
Ephesians 6.
There are at times.
Nós temos
some scriptures.
E escritura não.
They're just they're probably they are the last verse.
Portanto, é o último versículo.
They're not interested in it.
Nós estamos interessados em ti.
But it carries a strong word.
Uma palavra forte.
Ephesians 6:24. Grace be with all them that love our Lord Jesus Christ in sincerity.
Graças seja a natureza do nosso Senhor Jesus Cristo com amor incorruptível.
What is grace?
Que coisa é graça?
Divine favor.
Favor divino.
Is it divine favor?
Favor divino.
Be upon them that love God with all your heart in sincerity.
Ser e bênção que estima Deus com eterno coração e com sinceridade.
Are you sincere in loving God?
Pode sincero de estimar Deus? Ou pode hipócrita?
I was telling a sister this yesterday. I said, look.
Me deve ser uma mulher e era minha wife.
The people that God hates so much are hypocrites.
E na que Deus odeia assim tanto, é hipócrita.
It is hypocrite that Jesus calls them openly in the Bible.
É hipócrita que Deus Jesus amaldiçoa publicamente na Bíblia.
And there are a lot of hypocrites in the church.
Tem roupa hipócrita na igreja. Mas há roupa mesmo.
God doesn't bless hypocrites.
Deus está bendecendo a hipócrita.
The Bible is saying grace.
Pede me essa graça.
Divine favor.
Favor divino.
How many of you want divine favor from God?
Todos vocês querem favor divino de Deus. Amém. Querem favor divino.
And the key to that.
E a receita?
Loving God with your sincere heart.
Estima Deus com coração sincero.
And what is loving God with your sincere heart?
E quem estima Deus com coração sincero?
If you do something wrong.
Se você algo bem?
Dear God.
Disse Deus.
I am the one that.
Dá-me sua paciência.
Forgive me. Do you know that there is nothing you are going to do or nothing in your heart that God doesn't know? Then you say, where will I hide from you? It becomes light. Why did God love David so much? Because he has a very sincere heart. When David does something, the Lord, I did it. Forgive me. There is still in hiding from God what he knows already. If you love him, tell him the truth. And when you do, Jesus said it here. Say, those who love me. How do you know if you love God? Do what he asks you to do.
And
say, Jesus, I love you. But I'm not going to do what he asks me to do. If my wife tells me, honey, I love you. But what you ask me to do, I'm not going to do it. That is not love. That's not love.
Ese no es amor.
When you love someone, you do what they ask you to do.
Ahora, pues, si bueno, para hacer lo que te digo para hacer.
And in Ephesians 3,
en Efesios 3,
17 to 21,
17 to 20,
you are love.
O amor
will determine
lo determina
the amount of God in you.
E cantidad de Dios
de amor. And that
determine the power of breakthrough.
If you have the love of God,
si vos tenés amor de Dios,
you have the fullness of God.
Vos tenés completura de Dios.
When the fullness of God in you,
y la completura de Dios
the power of miracles,
el poder de milagro, lo da.
The level of love you have,
el de amor que vos
tenés, determine the level of breakthrough.
Lo determina es el nivel de apertura
que
se pide en el verso 20.
The power that work in us.
El poder de la obra de nos.
What is that power?
¿Qué poder está?
Love.
Amor.
That is why you see those who don't work in love.
Tal vez es la obra de cara de amor.
They never get breakthrough.
Nunca no tiene apertura.
They rush this place. Number 4.
Número 4.
Refuse to preach.
Nada niña de entregar.
And standing in faith.
Y nada para de fe.
We release the blessings of Abraham.
Lo los bendiciones de Abraham.
See, like what Brother Remy did.
Lo que lo que Remy me hace.
He had every opportunity to say it's okay.
And that he took the opportunity to say okay.
But he refused to quit.
Ninga.
A lot of people in the body of Christ.
O pierden el cuerpo de Cristo.
They lose their blessing.
Da perder la bendición.
Because they quit easily.
Persona está quita mesora.
What the devil resisted.
Lo que una vez ya me resistía.
So maybe God doesn't want me to have it.
Ah, pero Dios no quiere para mí quién.
Who told you that?
¿Quién me dice?
Don't quit.
No, stop.
You have obeyed God.
Va a obedecer Dios.
The Bible says.
Ve para
pisa. In Hebrew.
Hebreo
35. Cast not away your confidence.
No tira con confianza fue.
If you have obeyed God.
Si va a obedecer Dios.
You are only in line yourself in the blessing.
Puedes ya está en línea de
so when you see any resistance,
no
is the devil.
Saque de diablo.
Stand against him.
Para contra ti.
Because of your obedience.
Por motivo de obediencia.
Don't quit easily.
No stop immediately.
I love this place.
Es mi lugar aquí.
Isaiah 62.
Isaías 62.
If you read at home.
Lesen acá.
Say, don't give God rest.
No dona Dios sosiego.
Until he fulfills what he has promised you.
Y ahora cumple lo que le prometió.
These are one of my favorite scriptures.
Said,
Lord,
Señor,
I have done what you asked me to do.
Que me pedí mi paz.
I am not going to leave you.
Y mi no te
until you do what it
takes.
I don't care how long it takes.
Mi te dura.
Don't quit.
No stop.
And number 5.
Y número 5.
Association.
Asociación.
We have said that before.
No sabía siempre mí.
Association.
Asociación.
Who is your pastor?
¿Quién es tu pastor?
I had it from the Lord. He said, mine, your pastor is.
He said, mine, your pastor is.
Because you are on that.
Pastor, what about the chain?
That blessing flows to you.
That flow in Abu.
And the same thing I say here.
Mr. Cousin,
I am blessed.
I am blessed.
And no devil can stop
you. Diablo no puede stop.
No devil.
You diablo.
If you associate with people who are cursed.
Si vos asocias con alguien que está mal,
you are cursed.
Botame está mal, dicho.
I mean it. Mind who you do business together.
Why can't we just negotiate?
Mind who is your friend.
Why can't the amigo na bom amiga na amistad this now?
I have seen people that were not committing adultery when they start to befriend people who commit adultery, they start to commit adultery.
Mira, ene kuna ta commit adultery, pero na bira amiga o familia ku ene kuna commit adultery na tama ku misa si mesu ku.
Because that is friendship.
Pasu si ta amistad.
So mind who you associate with. And lastly, sacrifice.
Sacrificio.
Sacrifice releases the blessings of Abraham.
Sacrificio de nuestra bendición de Abraham. Hopefully.
I'm just giving you the source.
Now,
how the blessings are released.
De
see, when Solomon,
Solomon
made a sacrifice
as
a
sacrificio,
of 1,000 cows,
mil vaca,
instead of two,
en lugar de dos,
God appeared to him.
Dios apareció en allí.
He said, night.
Yes,
Solomon.
Salomón,
why do you sacrifice a lot?
¿Y cómo sacrificaste tanto?
What do you want me to do for you?
Me hace, Pablo?
May God come and visit you.
O Deus me visitará. Porque me hace, Pablo?
Amen.
Amen.
But it's sacrifice.
Mas é sacrifício.
You see this place when the the widow.
Ora é viúda.
When Elijah saw the widow.
Ora Elias viu a viúda.
In 1 Kings 17.
Em 1 Reis 17.
The sacrifice of Elijah.
O sacrifício de Elias e a viúda.
Open up door.
Abre porta.
Sacrifice.
Sacrifício.
Simplicity blessed quickly.
E tal loja beneficiou mais ali.
You see here. When Jesus came to meet Peter.
Ora Jesus vindo para Pedro.
After they have walked throughout the whole night.
Mas fez uma pesca inteira noite.
They were washing their nets.
Nas lavando as net.
They were tired.
Na cansa.
You're supposed to go.
Não supose ficar.
Ask fisherman what it takes for him to walk throughout the whole night.
Para entrar inteira noite.
No fisherman they can cost.
Pescador não pode adicionar.
He did go to Brother Jones' area now.
Vai área de Roman Jones.
I'm telling you. After they have walked throughout the whole night. He said, "Can you use your jail boat and help me?"
Disse, "Vou usar o boto para ajudar-me."
They will cost you.
Ele mal adicionado.
Yeah. I mean, they will cost you because it's not easy for someone to walk throughout the whole night without
sleeping.
And you now want the person to use his boat to carry.
E houve que per pessoa não supo botar para carregar.
But Peter made that sacrifice.
Pero Pedro a sacrifício.
After the sacrifice.
E sacrifício.
Jesus said.
Jesus avisa.
Throw it in.
Tira o net.
And Peter said, "Master."
Pedro disse, "Maestro."
We have walked all the night.
Nós atravessamos a inteira noite. Pero na boa palavra.
Throw it.
Lo metirei.
And he threw it.
E la tirei.
And he had more than what he could carry.
Ele é mais do que ele pode carregar.
Because of his sacrifice.
Para motivo de seu sacrifício.
The sacrifice opened.
O sacrifício de abrir o ancho.
The blessings of
God. E bendição de Deus.
I wanted to go and meditate on this.
Me quero vai e meditar e pensar.
I am going to teach the blessings of Abraham.
Me deve ser a bênção de Abraão.
Shall I give you as example? The Lord have told me 2012. I wanted to teach on this blessing until everybody in this church is blessed.
E dimi que dentro dos ministros você deve bênção. Ora tu rei da igreja da bênção.
I mean, to me yesterday, I've ordered 11 books, different authors, I should be receiving it before 2012, to go deep into the blessings of Abraham. You are blessed, and you must bring out that blessing,
and
this is it.
Tem a temporada. Você vai sair
from the place where you are.
Do lugar que você está.
You become a blessing.
Eu vou bendição.
And be a blessing to
uma bendição para outro
Natal. Your father Abraham.
Abraham
is blessed.
Está bendicionado.
Hallelujah.
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 God bless you.
Deus bendicionado.
You are already blessed.
Já acabou de estar bendicionado.
Every day you wake up.
Todo dia volanta.
Say, I am blessed.
Me está bendicionado.
I don't care what is happening.
Nem por aqui está passando.
My blessing will change.
Lo que está pasando.
Confesse
tu dia.
Because your mouth.
La sua boca.
Is a vessel.
Da un vaso.
To also receive.
Cotame lo hace.
God bless you.
Dios bendiga.
Now we stand up.
Vamos landa pa.
Thank you Jesus.
Thank you Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you Señor.
Father, we give you praise.
Danos una alabanza.
We thank you for the blessed people of this house.
Nos pagamos danke pela bendición de casa.
Thank you for raising men blessed.
Danke pela tan bendición.
Raising women blessed.
Landamos un hombre na bendición.
We are blessed in this house.
Nos está bendicionando en casa aquí.
Until the enemy become jealous.
El enemigo mira y alus.
Because the blessing you receive.
Porque bendición que vos recibís.
Should be the kind of blessing.
El tipo de bendición.
That we make the enemy.
Lo hace enemigo, aspira y
alumbra
a los que la no
estiman
a otros.
Nos
llegamos a la bendición. Nos llamamos Dante, Señor.
En
nombre de Jesús.
Aleluya.
Aleluya.